Okay, so in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to clone yourself using nothing but an iPhone and a free editing software.
Oh, really? It's that easy?
Whoa, buddy. Settle down. Yeah, it is that easy. So all you'll need is your iPhone, and you could use iMovie, or what I use is LumaFusion. It's like $40. It's super simple to do, and I'll show you in this video. Let's just get into the video. Okay, so I'm going to show you how to do this on LumaFusion. It's like super simple. Literally, you drag that down there. You drag your other clip down. And what you want to do, double click this and crop it. You literally crop it till it looks good. Like, it's kind of insane how easy it is to do. But what you want to do is make sure like your footage syncs up. Like, you play it.
Okay, so in today's video, I'm going
to... You play it, you sync it back, you watch it, listen to it, make sure they both link up good. You know, cut it, do what you got to do. Okay, so another thing is I put this laptop here just because every time I got up or sat down, this would like bunch up and you'd be able to see it in the camera. Well, because when you cut it down the middle, like you crop it, it's hard not to like see things like that. Especially like with lighting too. So I have one studio light that I kind of wanted just to be the only like light on the both of like me playing both characters, but there's like a doorway over there with a window over there. So I think the sun going up and down kind of affected it. So like in the video I shot like the intro for this, you could kind of see there's like two different lighting from right here and right here. It's not something you could really tell, but if you're shooting and you want it to be just perfect, that's something you're going to want to watch for. So like lights, mostly like sunlight. So like if you could have just one studio light or like any kind of studio lights just pointing, like what would be ideal is if I had two of them, one facing this way, one facing that way. So like the shadows would only go back, right? So that's kind of my thought process. I only have the one studio light that I just made, and it works really good. But anyways, that's kind of why I put the laptop here. But you just got to watch those things. What I would recommend is you shoot, look back at the footage, and then just crop it right away and see how it looks. Okay, so what I was doing to play both characters, I'd shoot the first character, speak, blah, 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 whatever, kind of think of what I was going to say as the second character, wait it out, and then I'd send that footage to my old phone, and then I would throw these headphones in, play it, sit on this side, and would listen to it and talk back to it. So like it's kind of a process, but also you could like do so many different things. Like you could just totally change your whole appearance, throw a fake mustache on, all of a sudden you're talking to some dude with a mustache. Do whatever you gotta do, get creative, have some fun. I didn't go that far. I just threw on a sweater and took my hat off, changed my earrings. Wasn't nothing too big, but just kind of wanted to make a video of how you could do this like super easy. And yeah, with nothing but your iPhone, you literally don't need an iPad, you don't need anything. You just need to shoot and download iMovie, crop it, and yeah, it's that simple. Whoa, buddy, back up. COVID, man. Jeez.
You back up.
Anyways, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this content, like and subscribe. I'm making lots of different content like this. It's all about me doing filmmaking with my iPhone, photography with my iPhone. Pretty much that's my whole channel. So if you want to see more content, like and subscribe. I put out new videos every week, usually two or three of them. So like and subscribe if you want more. Do it.